How to log in Telegram with email. Signing in or log in Telegram account with email is simple. Simply, you have to open Play Store, tap search at the bottom right corner of the screen. Now tap on the search apps and games at top of the screen. Type in Telegram and you need to install the app. Make sure you have installed the latest version of Telegram so that you can enjoy the latest features on it. Now tap open bottom. And you will get access to this start messaging page. So you need to know that Telegram is the world's fastest messaging app and it's free and secure. So let's get started by tapping on start messaging. Here you have to allow Telegram to receive calls so that we can automatically confirm your phone number. So let's tap continue button. Now tap allow button. Enter your country by tapping on country and choose your country. Once you have chosen the country, make sure you have entered the correct country's code, and after that you have to enter the phone number. Tap on the arrow at the bottom right corner of the screen and you will log into Telegram. You need to know that there is no any way to log in Telegram with email because Telegram has not brought any kind of feature like other application where we can easily log in with email. So for now, you just have to enter your phone number and easily log into Telegram. I hope this video was helpful. If it was, then do like, share, comment on this video. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.